How's it going, everybody? Chopper back. As we're already starting the second part of this mission, which I was in the full effect of the other night when my computer crashed, so that's why there was no episode yesterday. Since I had to get up early on Wednesday for work. So. Let's see. Really?
Hey, you cast that? I'm there!
Yep. Alright. Do this a little bit different now.
Now that's a fuck up.
Really? I just took out a security guard and I'm just gonna...
Authorizing myself, motherfucker. Rich, you hear this? The car's talking.
Got a patrol car in pursuit of suspect. Dispatch, can you run a check? Is this a part of the movie? Advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't. Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve off the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Rich, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous-jacked smart car.
Well, wait, did you just say the car quoted the movie?
Yeah.
Dispatched after the suspect.
That is so meta!
Authorizing myself, motherfucker. Rich, you hear this? The car's talking.
We gotta take this guy down. He's driving like a maniac.
Oh, yes, because Jason made it.
Your face is too dark for my sensors to read.
What? Bitch, I'm black and I'm proud. Tell your sensors to calibrate that.
I have no reference for black.
No, of course you don't.
Be advised, a patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect. God damn, we're gonna lose.
Keep your hands and feet inside the tornado at all times.
Hang on to your innards, Devin. Together, we will carve up the streets.
Wait, did you just say a line from the movie? Wrench, you hearing this?
I am one nitrous jacked smash.
Clear.
Meet you at the garage.
On my way. I am Devin Von Devin, and I am...
You are not yeah. Devin. Devin Von Devin is handsome and swarthy. You are
Let's
not.
Go.
Oh, come on. I'm sure it's hell swarthier than any dude named Von Devin. Damn, Silicon Valley couldn't hire one brother? Ooh.
My Galilei creators think of everything.
Yeah, maybe not everything. Man, this car is something else.
Yeah, well, kudos to Galilei for getting the studio to pay for this lemon.
Lemon? Did you hear it? And never mind voice recognition. I mean, sure, it needs a smack upside of scripting, but it had cogent responses. Do you know how much work had to go into that? Galilei has been talking about machine learning for their Mars probe, but man, I didn't expect it to be as advanced as it... Aw, man. I know it!
I do not approve of you driving me, Marcus. You're not as swarthy as Devin Von Devin.
I knew it had too much smart ass to be smart.
Wow! Shiny and new.
So Devin would know how to pull in with
well,
it. Just saying.
Does that count?
Yeah, fuck you, man. Fuck you.
The car is designed for autonomous control, but nothing's there or even calibrated. It's capable, but suboptimal. Not junk.
See? That's what I'm talking about. Think positive.
It's just stupid. So that's the plan? Fix a smart car the space company couldn't?
Problem?
No, we got this.
All right. Let's see. What's this? Vehicle hacking. Oh, yeah, I gotta have that. That's awesome. Let's see what else we got. Yes. All right. Find key data in the center. All right, let's go. Looks like I need a car. Phone. Cars on demand.
Guys, has DedSec ever run a Farmington's op?
Farmington's? Why would we?
No idea. But it looks like they've been firing employees who take even a passing interest in us.
That's probably illegal.
I'm gonna visit one of their pharmacies and see if I can get into the company system. Find out what's going on behind the scenes there.
Hey, while you're there, I have a few prescriptions that need refilling under Josh's name, of course.
Have you been stealing my pills?
What? Oh, that's... No, of course not.
Operation about. All right.
Whoa! Come on. Really, you?
This should come in handy.
Hey, Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
Meet Wrench in the garage. Get the car. Let's go ahead and finish this up.
Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up.
All right.
Yeah, let's do this.
Yeah, boy.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Ready to rock it? Get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set. Go!
Yeah.
Now just needs atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All
right. All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
By dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
Suspect is out of sight. Still searching.
Yeah.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom, the numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but... was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but... I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Boom shakalaka.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than a handshake. We're working with the humanized Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
All right. Officially done, done. Nice. All right, let's do these points real fast. City disruption. Ha! All right. I don't care about online or DLC. Looks like the next one we have is taking down Bloom. All right. Guys, that's all I have for this episode. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more great content coming your way from Double D's Gaming. And I'll catch you all in the next episode when we do Taking Down Bloom. Peace.